They've locked her in a cabin. She's sick.
You'll hear her. She's all right.
She's landing today. She may be even off the ship by now. They're gonna marry to an Englishman who wanted me to send back to America. And I'll never see her again.
Yes. Yes, you will. They can't give you more than 10 years.
You're a great help.
I can't help it. I'm upset. I was just trying to cheer you up. You knew I was trying to work up from 13 before I got the hot squat. I hope they can be on that New York route.
You know you're headed for the jail.